inspirasyon ng mga nabalikan at mabuligan ng eskwelahan niya kinhalinan.
Andagaw Elementary School, saksi kait mga nagtaliwang dinagon sa kada isaga hamon. Sari-sari ng mga profesyon, no nagtuhubo ang naging madinagagon, ano man naabot naman, raya tanan kaparti among paggaon.
Recall is as long as our show is, a happy memory never wears out.
Time and dear but cannot fade the memory that friends we have made.
But every memory of friendship shared even for a short time is a treasure, like sunshine and warmth of our lives, like a blue breeze and a unity, like a shower of rain refreshing the earth.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome everyone to the 84th founding anniversary and first grand alumni homecoming of our beloved alma mater, Andagaw Elementary School.
To start with, may we request Mr. Dexter E. Maming, class 1990 ASAE Vice President, on his words of welcome.
Sana pabaga ako magabalik niya sa rayong eskwelahan at mag-iniba kami mga classmate. So gani, raya na gabi, raya mo panahon na kita mag-ilita ang mag-istorya kung aton nakabuhi, umpisa at kita nag-grabe niya hasta makaroon. So sa halang I see here, Andagaw Elementary School Association, ina-welcome po kabutanan ang inapatundong raaton ng households. Abogin niya sa gamat.
Abogin niya sa gamat kay Mr. Dexter Maming, Vice President, ASAA Vice President. Alright.
Okay, moving on. Let me call on Mrs. Jubel Yabot Alvarez, Teacher 1 and Co-Chairman Committee on Registration from Class 2001 for the induction of the inducting officer and guest speaker.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am so pleased to be with you tonight and to have the chance to introduce our guest speaker and inducting officer. We are very lucky tonight to have one of the most prominent black political officials in the province of Alumni. Our inducting officer for tonight's affair was born on January 5, 1953 in Calibo. His father is Dr. Ramon Salazar Quinco, and his mother is Gloria Francisco Mijares. He is married to a highly remarkable former Congresswoman and Vice Governor of Alumni, Madam Gabrielle Venus Canizo. He is blessed with 5 children, namely Maria Christine A. Quinco, a graduate of Ateneo de Manila University School of Law with a Juris Doctor's degree. Katrina A. Quinco, who finished her graduate of Bachelor of Science in Applied Economics and Bachelor in Science and Accountancy in La Salle University, Manila. Miguel A. Quinco, a graduate of Bachelor of Science, Mechanical Engineering, Mechatronics in La Salle University, Manila. And Carlos Francisco A. Quinco, who finished Bachelor of Fine Arts, Visual Communication in the Pilot Elementary School in the year 1965. He took his secondary education in Northwestern Visayan Colleges from 1965 to 1969 and became the PMP Corps Commander. He finished his Bachelor of Arts degree at Northwestern Visayan Colleges in the year 1973 as cum laude. He was also the President of Supreme Student Council. 77 bar examination with a rating of 87.85%. For his professional background, he is a founding partner of Kapuyan and Kimpo Law Offices. He is also a practicing trial lawyer from 1978 to present. The following are his membership in civic and professional organizations. Lifetime member of Integrated Bar of the Philippines, Aklan Chapter, Philippine Bar Association, Maritime Association of the Philippines, and Junior Chamber International Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice Governor of the Province of Aklan, Attorney Reynaldo Mijares Quimpo.
I'm very sure sa ako nga naobserbahan, very excited at anxious kinaroon ka na nga makihistorya man, makita ko man pero ang mga kaklase after so many years di na lang ginambay, this is the first ever grand reunion of the Andagaw Elementary School at mabahot pero I'd like to congratulate ang gumen pero nga ng mga maestra, personnel, of course, the alumni, and the to be inducted first ever officers of the Andagaw Elementary School. Araya na lang mga okasyon, kinakahidlawan nila rin mga estudyante, pamanyan ito yung pagkakong nagwetsyagon, because 2 days from now, Brown mga high school batch sa NBC will be the golden jubilarians. And may mga klase kami na pag-ubihan namin makita ito man after 50 years doon yung buhay doon namin pagkilita and after we got in touch makita pa rin din mo no, kahit lang ikaw ang mga dati mga klase trying to relieve very finish aga mga nagkaliwan ng inyong mga pinagibahan sa eskwela inside and outside of the school aga padayat patanganin at naging bulahan gumit kong Andagaw Elementary School pag for staging this first ever grand reunion kong mga estudyante at mga graduan kung eskulahan. So, sa umang, gusto ko din ko kapag-abak pa natin ang istorya, i-bidyo ko ma- kasi hindi ko ninyo ako mahukuman sa angkon nga lang na boses. So, kapasalamat din ako sa tanan nga ako naimbitahan ninyo, makaibag ninyo, magkaroon ng gabi, rana isa nga lang ka very memorable location para sa tanan. At I'm sure, excited yung kumo sa for the mga nagkagetapo and this will be a whole life affair for all of you. And again, congratulations to the alumni, to the school, to the faculty of the Andagaw Elementary School. Mabuhay ang Andagaw Elementary School. Mabuhay and viva el Señor Santo Niño. Viva!
Our Andagaw Elementary School Alumni Association officers. And of course, class coordinators, not only officers, but also class coordinators. 2017, we have
Miss Danny Hernandez. Please come up to the stage. For 2016, Miss Tia Patrice Di Candoy.
For 2014, Miss Monique Balahadia.
For 2011, Mr. Ferros S. Pintoy.
For 2010, we have Miss Joyce Iglio.
For 2009, Miss Marilyn, Miss Marilyn Nervio.
For year 2008, Miss Giselle Gregorio Cruz.
For 2007, Miss Rayame Rembulat.
For year 2006, Miss Mary Christine Rose T. De La Cruz.
For 2005, Miss Glacy Angela Imperalta.
For 2004, Miss Maria Cristina G. Macaya.
For 2003, Miss Stephanie M. De La Cruz.
2002, Miss Jericho Igalia.
For 2001, Mr. Rudy Arsenas.
For year 2000, Miss Faith A. Almano.
For 1999, Miss Jemeline Ambil.
For year 1998, Miss Lonia, is she here? Is that partner?
Yes, I'm partner. And for the class 1997, we have Miss Jacqueline Yabo Mationg.
For year 1996, Mr. Arnedo B. Juneto.
For class 1995, we have Miss Lovelem M. Pilipe.
1994, Miss R. Ibao Bartolome.
For 1993, we have Miss Rowena Along Evon.
1992, Miss Gina F. Ramos and Miss Annie P. Rapol.
For
1991, Engineer Lia Ann P. Ritolado.
For year 1990, we have Mr. Peter Flores.
1989, Miss Adeline Arda Chica.
For 1988, Miss Leona Mitzelimie G. Toso.
1987, Miss Lilibet Pinos Cuadrante.
For 1985, Mrs. Maria Lucia O. Nirbar.
1984, Miss Analisa I. Mendoza.
For 1983, we have Mr. Jerry R. Filios.
1982, Miss Mario T. Pastor.
For 1981, we have Miss Lucien V. Malacas.
1980, Miss Nerissa Reyes Francisco.
1977, Miss Babylin L. Linolia.
1976, Miss Emma A. Ramos.
1975, Miss Lee F. Manalaysay.
1972, Miss Teresita M. Merlino.
And the last but not the least, 1971, Mrs. Sally A. Reyes.
Engineer
Danilo L. Narciso Jr. from class 2001
and Mrs. Laharni C. Magallanes Villanueva from class 1994, PIO internal Ms. Stephanie D. Gregorio from class 2007
and Mrs. Tihani Reyes Gonzalez from class 2000,
PIO external
partner Kaura si Mr. Jomar S. Tenioso from class
2003, dito po sa mga
sorry, partner, okay.
Kasama na lang.
Repeat after me. I, state your name. Having been appointed to the position of, state your position. Of the Andagaw Elementary School Alumni Association. Do hereby solemnly promise and swear that I will consciously and faithfully discharge to the best of my ability the duties and responsibilities of my office, that I will uphold and defend the Andagaw Elementary School Alumni Association Constitution and Bylaws. And bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that I will obey and enforce the laws, rules and regulations and policies of the organization, that I will actively participate and support all organization activities and programs, including those that I shall hereafter be adopted that shall benefit my organization in general and the members in particular.
Wonderful. Don't you have it, ladies and gentlemen? A round of applause for us. Active new sets of officers. Thank you so much, sir. Vice Governor Attorney Reynaldo Mijares Tipo, Vice Governor Robby Sabatlan, and sa ating po mga new sets of officers and Vice Coordinators, congratulations. As well. So tuloy-tuloy po tayo mga kaibigan, wala po dapat na dead air dito, tuloy-tuloy lang po. Alright, so napakarami, napakagwapo at very elegant attire ang meron tayo ngayon, no? Denims and diamonds. Alright, so thank you so much. Okay, nako. Okay, partner. Okay na rin tayo. Sige lang. Nag-dabadaba ang nag-aso-aso ng gabi ng tanan. Okay?
So, our guest speaker, the inducting officer, Attorney Reynaldo Boy, Info. Our former teachers, Nelia Macaron, si Magnus Taytayo, Alumni Association, our fellow alumni, heroes of Andagaw Elementary School, good evening. 25 years ago, I was graduated in this school, accepting my diploma in this memorable stage. Wearing a big and a bag de libro borrowed from my cousin, as I recall, one of my classmates approached me that magisayang amana in soksok na ron. That moment, I feel shy. Pero, I don't have a choice because I know wala naman talaga akong susuot. Kasi baka nyo yung baka. Mas kinahuya ako na nalayakin. Ako kasi, ako tayo excited para sa din ang graduation. I feel happy when I'm on the stage. So, look at my picture there. Diba? Thank you, Lawrence. Proud to receive that diploma. Thank you, Ma'am Terry Reyes, Ma'am Susan Bautista, Ma'am Edgardo Nacar, and my advisor, Ma'am Arinda Lelio. Usigin na yun sa Kevin Lutanda. Thank you, mga ma'am, sa pag-mold mukha ako. I recall one of the activities in school, we danced with the army, of course, may Lakshmi, and Pedro and Dayan. And I hugged with a red sash, which I could never forget the rest of my life. Sayo din nyo kung ano nakabutang sa red sash. Sayo din nyo, of course, ako mga tayo. Nakabutang ako ay sipag at tiyaga. Sipag at tiyaga, these words was instilled in my mind until my high school days. And when I finished my college at Northern Cebuside Colleges, that tiyaga word ay bibig do ako din ang bulkan. I worked hard for my studies, worked in different places, but siguro, iyakit ako na kaangay sa atin ng probinsya. In 2007, I am proud to say that I was part of the overwhelming victory in the election of our former Vice Governor, Gabriel B. Calizo Ipo, winning 16 out of 17 municipalities in the province of Baclan. It was the beginning of my professional life. Former Vice Governor motivated me to become efficient, hardworking, of course, and highly organized. Itatugid na gawa ang talent na kung siin, mabuhay mo nakatago. A lot of people believed to our former Vice Governor, and when she ended her term as Vice Governor in June 30, 2016, I am luckily chosen again to serve for this husband. No other than, of course, our guest for tonight, Attorney Reynaldo Boy Mijares Info, who won in 2016 election with resounding votes in the entire province of Baclan. Palakpakan natin si sir. Mga ka-alumni, working with these two respectable politicians made me easier because our former Vice Governor and now Vice Governor have the same vision, especially for the upliftment the lives of Baclan. Making significant contribution to the society through their professional and personal life, and for possessing exemplified character, civic leadership, and dedication to the public service. And I'm proud to be part of it. Ali, palakpakan na natin niya ito. Wait, ang palakpakan. That I owe a lot to my successes, to the honorable former Vice Governor and now Vice Governor Boy Info. Thank you so much, sir and Ma'am Mimi. Mga ka-alumni, 149 days ago, that was August 18, 2018, out of 18 registered attendees, you voted me as your president. Thank you, Ma'am Analisa Ingalio Mendoza, for that nomination. May request, Ma'am Ingalia. Yes, doon si Ma'am. Bilang na bilang na siguro si Kapo si Ma'am Meron. Pwede nominate na ako. So, I accept that challenge. Being the first is not easy task, sabi ninyo ron. But it was more and more cast. Challenges arises, questioning myself how it would be done. 100 days of preparation versus 17 hours of celebration. Tonight, I am happy to announce that in 149 days, I am proud to say that we, the officers and members of Andagaw Elementary School Alumni Association, have accomplished a team effort of officers and batch coordinators. Here are some of the highlights of this preparation for our first grand alumni homecoming. A week after the election, I met Ma'am Tosilita Vidasiscar, our alumni in charge, for the short brainstorming on my proposed plan. September 2, 2018, the first day that I met the officers and batch coordinators. At first, I am chilling, yet kula ang kulo. I am wondering how can I present to you my proposed plan. When I speak, of course, halatang voice in kapuro, but at the end of the meeting, I was really fine because all of you are supportive and cooperative. Thank you, mga ka-alumni. Kami pala kakakarin ako sa sarili. I'm sure, busy din ako sa takay-takay na. Pangatid ay kamutakot. This is our second meeting. We tackled how to start organizing and planning. We create objective for our association, presenting the official logo, finalization of registration form, crafting our bylaws, and most important, how to raise the funds. By the way, inaklaro ko, magtrabaho namin every Sunday yaman. Because tanan yung mga officers at batch coordinators, ay hindi mo sana mabigyan ng weekdays hasta it work Saturday just because may mga kanya-kanya mga trabaho at pernigid sa daman niya busy. So Sunday raman niya every meeting. Sunday afternoon at 1 p.m. On October 21, 2018, this is our third meeting. We are growing so fast. Thank you, Facebook, our social media partner. Thank you, Barangay RU 92.9 Calibo, kay Bahang Butch, Ann, John Alec, and kay Bahang Linel. Thank you, Kapihan sa Aklan, True Aklan Cable Television Network, in the person of Sir Lucilito Edwin Ramos. Kung nakita mo ninyo sa ating yung Facebook account, it ating yung Andagaw AS. So we posted there the Kapihan sa Aklan. Bongo Radyo Kalibo, Station Manager Chester Redisio. Radyo natin Kalibo, Katibong Shaw of the Saban, and bodyguard of Love Radyo Kalibo in the person of Sir Diego Vargas. On that day, October 21, 2018, we have now collections from our fundraising activity. Thank you to the first batch, Ma'am Lujine Delgado, Class Coordinator of 1981. Ma'am Lujine, my request. Para si Ma'am Lujine. Who remitted the amount of 9,500 and the rest is history. Thank you so much, Nalujin, dahil ito ang grupo, ang pinakamahugod at pinakauna-unang na nag-limit ito ating ang fundraising activity. So doing a solicitation is from our sovereign program. Mabuhay, Rubash, 1981, abe, palakpakan natin si Nalujin. Okay, thank you so much. And of course, I would like to thank you also, Ma'am Yuna Magdalime, Gonzales Puso, Last Coordinator 1988, Sandaro, naka-repeat na yung amount of 9,200 pesos. Followed by Ma'am Lee Manalisay of Class 1975. At in 1975, palakpakan na si Ma'am Lee. How about 1988? Palakpakan na lang ng 1988. And of course, I would like also to thank Ma'am Miss Jennifer Igalia of Class Coordinator 2002. Thank you so much for your to our advertisers, donors, benefactors, and of our summer program. Our Madam Treasurer, Madam Nancy Makinda Ramos, deposited the amount of 28,513 on that day. Palakpakan natin si Ma'am Nancy. October 21, 2018. I cannot sleep. Worried for some concern brought by other class coordinators, but I pray to God for the guidance of everyone to overcome those trials. That is good. November 11, 2018. We, the officers and batch coordinators, conducted the house-to-house visit. Thank you, mga alumni, for your heartwarming response. It was a big impact because we are growing so fast. From 200 registered alumni, after a week, it was double. Palakpakan natin ang mga sarili. Thank you so much to class coordinators, Ms. Gina Ramos and Ms. Annie Piropol of class 1992. Ma'am Gina and Ms. Annie, anong sanda? Kung siya sanda din, yung pinakauna nga nagpa-register in 45 person nga andang classmate ang nag-limit and registration fee na 2,250 pesos. Thank you again sa inyong support class 1992. Palakpakan natin doon class 1992. Thank you also class coordinator 1997, Mrs. Jacqueline Yagot Mationg. Bukod man ikaw, o pinakauna nga nagparehistro ng imong batch, pero kagabawan mo bon noong last 1992, ipagparehistro. Palakpakan natin si Ms. Jacqueline Yapo. Thank you, Class Coordinator 97, Mrs. Jacqueline Yapo Mationg. Dahil sa kahundot at dedication mo sa ating association. For your information and everyone mga alumni, si Jacqueline, Anang Obra, inabili na ang nauna, anay, sa akin. Sa Anang Mother, at the motor ni Ma'am, at ito na anang classmate, at ipa-register na na. So naka-reach si Ma'am Jacqueline yung 54 na naman ka-batchmate. taking it from job. So as of yesterday, yung kahapon do pinakamataas na nag-registered in alumni. And of course, thank you so much sa akong mga BFF, which is my best of friends, and of course my batchmate. So my classmate, Ani, Bartolome, and Mom, Miss Larne. Larne yung magalianis de Nueva. Na kung si Ian ay naguligan din kami o, and siguro na i-claim ko makarana, we, kami ang pinakamataas na nag-sulisit sa ating summer program in the amount of 50,400 pesos. Talapakan ako ng batch 1994. Thank you mga kabatch. Mahal ko kayo. Thank you also to my batchmate, Bing Dominguez, for our physical and ground decoration. Thank you so much, Bing, for your effort. And now, November 18, 2018, it was a fulfilling day, and I am overwhelmed by your post in your Facebook account. Some of you initiated a get-together in your batch. Thank you so much, mga alumni. Thank you, class and batch coordinators, for your so much effort you've done for our association. Mabuhay, mga class coordinators. Ay, palakpakan natin mga class coordinators. Napit lang yung class station. For now on, this accomplishment is not yet enough. For this association, ako, nagahilo man sa gihapon sa inyong hantong sa gitibusuhon na pagsuporta sa Rayang Asosasyon. All your support ay gina-assure din na ako inyo na sa may kaya din room at tunay. As you can see, our school, 25 years ago, the roof of the old building are still there, and the other room are still, the roof are still the same pa rin. So alam nyo na yan. As I look forward, I am vision that we will build buildings, a house for alumni, maybe, of course, for your help, mga ka-alumni. Tonight, I am confident that dreams will become a reality because with our 2019 AISA Alumni Achievers Awarding, one is engineer in the person of Engineer Leia and Pete Itolado. Palakpakan at natin niya engineer, natin niya alumni. So, hanggang na lang ang parts about it. One, of course, is the educator in the person of Dr. Yulaman Karine Gonzalez Puso. And of course, palakpakan natin si Mariana. And of course, one is Bumper in the person of Sir Richard Delgado. Palakpakan natin si Sir Richard. Together, if we are united and be in one, the dreams will make it possible and become a reality. So nakita ninyo, no, first 50, ito yung building. So mga kaalumni, for sure, we will stand as one for these dreams. Let's make big history and victory. I am Rosabel de la Cruz Inado, your Andagaw Elementary School Association, Alumni Association President, 2018-2021. Thank you. Pangibaba Andagaw! Alakana Esa! Viva el Señor San
Benito! His dedication as a leader has significantly contributed to the overall exemplary performance of the association in highly and commendable. Given this important day of January, year 2019, at Andagaw Elementary School, Andagaw, Calibuaklan. Signed, Mrs. Lorian D. Paliaga, Principal 2 of Andagaw, Andagaw Elementary School. So let me request Sir Rose Belinado. Sir.
Thank you.
natin at least stay sa ibabawit stage. May isang bilog pag air. Akala mo, wala na. Meron pa. Meron pa. May request sa Ma'am Lorian Mariada to read the citation of this certificate or recommendation.
Department of Education, Region 6, Western Visayas, Division of Aklay, Andagaw Elementary School, Andagaw Panginoon Aklay. Commendation to the principal of Andagaw Elementary School. Whereas, in January of 2019, the Andagaw Elementary School Alumni Association embarked on a historical first grand alumni homecoming. Whereas, the ASA elected Mr. Rosden I. Inato as president of the ASA-A to spearhead the organization of the first grand alumni homecoming. Whereas, the objective of the grand alumni homecoming is to cultivate closer relationship among alumni to promote the interests and needs of the AES, and whereas the efforts of Mr. Inato to the first grand alumni homecoming were selfless, exemplary, and deserving of respect. Now, therefore, I, Lorian D. Pallada, principal of Andagaw Elementary School, do hereby commend Mr. Rosden I. Inato in giving his full dedication to the AES first grand alumni homecoming. January 14, 2019, signed by me, the principal.
Okay, we also request all the officer and class coordinator of each of the class to come up the stage and receive the certificate of commendation together with Mr. Rosden Inato.
Congratulations, Mr. Rosden Inato, our president. And again, President of AESAA, again, may we request all the class coordinators as well as the other officers of Andagaw Elementary School and the Association to please come up on stage. Iba na po si Mr. President, iya si Ibabaw sa pagbaton itayang manaming
Certificate
of Commendation. In the presence of Honorable Romeline Joy Quinto Flores, SB member. And of course, we are okay. Honorable Romeline Joy Quinto Flores.
Honorable Joy Quinto Flores, SB member.
SK Federation President of the Municipality of Cadiba. These moms and si ma'am. Ay, okay. Degree si ma'am. Ay, ma'am. Good evening. Welcome to Andagaw Elementary School Alumni. President Mr. Roswell Inato for the job well done. Congratulations for the job well done, officers of Andagaw Elementary School Alumni Association.
Okay, moving on. Let me request all the officer and class coordinator to prepare because the next segment will be having our mini fashion show.
Are you ready to witness the mini fashion show? All the officers and class coordinators of our. But before we proceed, before anything else, bago ba tayo magpatuloy? Tuloy-tuloy lang mo tayo. Meron pa pong nakalinyadang, ano ba yan? Okay. A certificate of appreciation, sorry. Certificate of appreciation to our guest. But let me read to you the citation of this certificate. Andagaw Elementary School, Andagaw Cadiba Aklan, since 1935, Andagaw Elementary School Alumni Association, AISA, Association of Former Pupils and Graduates of Andagaw Elementary School, August 18, 2018, Certificate of Appreciation, certified given 2022. Attorney Reynaldo Boy M. Tipo, Provincial Governor, Provincial Vice Governor Robin Sobaclan, for his wholehearted support to ISAAC and for sharing his time as one of the distinguished guests during the first Grand Alumni Homecoming and the 8th wedding anniversary with the team. Ismilahan niya ginhalinan, motion na atong balikan at buligan held at Andagaw Elementary School and Andagaw Kaligwa Clan, given this 14th day of January 2019. Signed, Roscoe D. Inado, Class 9 Board, President Isaiah, 2018-2021. Signed, Mrs. Consolita Villa and Mrs. R. Teacher P. In charge of ABS Alumni Association. Signed, Mrs. Loyan D. Palada, Class 83, Principal 2, and Dagao Elementary School.
Saksihan nato ng nagakanan-kanan, nagatinan-tinan, nagakanan-kanan ng mga aura at iba't-ibang ng mga coordinators at iba't-ibang mga batches. Halin sa batch 1971
up to the latest officer of our Alumni Association.
Alright, so ato din niya makita randa ng mga forma. And I'm going to have a formal. Ibahan kita kala partner. Diba, almost an hour after nakita uli niyo kami ro among niya pastada, ay siguro ay
hindi ko
kami mag-ramp pa. O, di ba nga, may ibang daanan kami. Alright, sige.
Okay, so let me start. Okay, again, all the class coordinators and officers,
Box 972.
Minister Sita 95. We are business.
shoes.
Hindi kita sa mga advisors, ito ato niya ay saan? Officers. Alright, sige.
Okay, for our next call is the Committee on Registration, headed by Mrs. It's Miss Rhea M. Arroyo.
I'm co-chair with Mrs. Dubel Gallup Alvarez, all class coordinators. AS Class 1983.
Next is Mrs. Constantina Vida S. Scott, teacher trained in charge of Alumni Association. Let's give her a round of applause.
Alright, so there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Ang ating pong mga advisors of AISA at 2018.
And then we move on to our PIA external partner. It's time for you to magrampa. Mr. Jomar S. Tenusa from Class 2001.
Okay, Class 20 of the Heaven! Ay, hindi po ako sanda mga hilo mo ka siguro. Class 20 of the, where are you? Ay, ato.
Okay, next is Mrs. Rose Villanueva Garbo from Class 1992.
Our PIO internal, Ms. Stephanie D. Vigorio, Class 2007.
And Mrs. Diani Reyes Gonzalez from Class 2000.
Our business manager, engineer, Danilo Ainer, is a junior in Class 2001.
Mrs. Laurie C. Magallanes, Villanueva, Class 1994.
Our auditor, and of course, our awardee. Earlier, my friend, Mr. Richard P. Delgado, Class 1983.
And then we also have Assistant Treasurer, Mrs. Sally Tomillosa Pejo, from Class 1988.
Our Treasurer, Mrs. Nancy Matinica Ramos, of Class 1988.
Our Assistant Secretary, Mrs. Nerissa Reyes Francisco, Class 1980.
And of course, our secretary, Ms. Lori Delgado Kailoy of Class 1975.
Vice President, Mr. Jester Imami, Class 1990.
And of course, our president, noticed less than Mr. Roswell D. Nano, Class 1994. Alright, so the other ladies and gentlemen, again, may we request our everyone of us to be doing it.
strings were. Everything I've tried to.